are. It's gotta be yellow. Such a hard hit. And pretty sluggish on the fight. Yep. Nice yellowfin croaker. Barely hooked that. Oh. Oh. All right, you're free. Hell yeah. Not bad, that was a heck of a hit. Placed it right in this trough right here. You can see the ripples on the water surface. Nice little drop off right where you see that white water, right? Now it drops down. Man, it looks sharky though. I did not bring my shark rod. Gosh, that's a bummer. There we are. Better pole here. Better pole than last time. Not as big a hit, but definitely some more weight. There we are. Nice. See what we got. Oh, awesome. That's a big yellow. Man, that's a chunkster. Look at that. That's a solid yellow. Here we are, come on. Woohoo! All right. There we are. It's an interesting weight. It didn't do a full take, but the pressure was there for a good amount of time. Caught one little, maybe two little taps, and then it was still there, so I just set into it. Doesn't seem crazy big, but hey, I'll take it. Nice little yellow again. A bunch of yellowfin croakers today. Okay, so I don't know who saw that. I don't know what that was, and the GoPro is not gonna pick that up. I don't know what that was. It was a shark. It only looked about 6 feet long, but it just went full airborne, at least a full body length out of the water. That was incredible.